In our 21st season here at The Road, we have decided that we will continue our exploration of the American family. Finding Fossils is a really beautiful play written by Ty DeMartino.
Mm-hmm. We've done a couple of readings of this play in our festivals, and our festival audiences have just fallen in love with it. It's a very funny, very touching story of an estranged father and son who try to work things out between them.
And that relationship between a father and a son that is so powerful.
Finding Fossils it's a family drama with lots of humor and comedy in it. It's about a father, Vincent, a very rigid, demanding, unyielding father, and his son, Gus, who is gay, which has been very difficult for Vincent to accept. And Gus comes down for 4th of July weekend to the family home by a lake, and he's really looking for the love that he's always been denied. He's giving it one last chance to try and find that relationship that he's always missed with his father, and that the approval. And we have the wonderful character Johnny, who comes in. He's a family friend. He's known Vincent since they were kids. And they're all grieving the loss of Vincent's wife, Gus's mother, Annette, who died just a year before. So in their grief, they're trying to work out all their issues. Johnny comes in, and he really kind of acts as the voice of Annette. He's part of the healing process. All hell breaks loose. And it is the 4th of July weekend, so there are lots of fireworks.
Our terrific cast includes John Gowans, who plays Vincent the father, Chet Grissom, who plays Vincent's son Gus, and Mark Costello, who plays Johnny the neighbor and best friend.
I think of it as a love story. I think that's what attracted me to it. It's really about a love story between father and son. It's about grief and grieving, and how do you deal with that, and how do you allow someone into your grieving process? It's about coming to terms with, you know, allowing your son to have his own life and to be proud of that. I really think that it's universal, because it could be mother and daughter. It's about that child looking for that approval that in some way they think they didn't get, but maybe they did get it, you know, and all those things you think you don't have in common with your parent, and you find out you do after all, you know. So it's really beautiful, and you're laughing one minute and crying the next, which I love. And it has a lovely rhythm to the play, and the dialogue is fantastic. Ty is a young writer. He's a playwright, but he's also a screenwriter. He has a film that's just come out, and it's gotten really good reviews. And he's written several plays. Young and prolific, he lives in Maryland with his family. I hope that audiences will take away that feeling of the importance of family, and how when we feel that we may not have anything in common, we have everything in common. And how those early relationships really do affect us all our lives.
It's really beautiful and funny.
You're very, very,
very
funny.
Touching. Very touching.
Heartwarming, funny, beautiful story of a father and son.